Hello everybody, so this is the part 3 of my vlog series, the mini vacation series, and I am off on a road trip, so come along with me as I take you through this scenic road trip. I did get a little sick, so I got cold, but still I thoroughly enjoyed this trip, though I couldn't eat much ice cream. So there was some time before we could check in, so we took some rounds around the resort and saw the different plants and the pool and the spa area. So this is how the room looked. It was quite beautiful, modern, and I absolutely loved it.
traffic lights. And I really wanna know, really wanna know if I let me figure out where the road goes. Even if I'm falling down, I will keep on searching for my highs. My mind, I will keep on holding my head high, even if the sky is falling down.
I came across these beautiful hydrangeas. They were just blue and purple and pink, and they made my day 10 times better. So in the evening, we decided to go to a high elevation. So we got in the car and got outside, and it started raining. And I think it was a lovely weather with fog and mist in the air. As we were getting back to our hotel, we stopped by and bought some rock candies and chocolate fudge and strawberry fudge and Oreo fudge. Then it was dinner time, so this is how I looked. I wore my pretty pink dress, quite floral and nice, and did light makeup and jewelry. And this is a close-up of my makeup look. There was this live chaat counter, so I had some pani puri and chaat. Well, from my breakfast, I had vada, idli, cinnamon roll and chocolate dipped donut and some tea. Then it was pool time, and I think it was the best part of the entire trip, and I absolutely love getting into the pool, so it was great fun. Then it was time to go home, so took a luggage and got into the car and got back home. Well, thank you so much for watching this vlog. I'll see you in my next one. Bye.